Google search results have been pretty sucky lately. You might have noticed you're getting all sorts of results that are not really what you're looking for. You're getting links to so-called articles that are poorly written from random publications. What's going on here? Well, apparently the reason for this is that scammers are now using AI technology to basically spit out junk sites that mess with Google's search algorithm. And they're optimized for SEO, meaning that there are certain tweaks made to these links in order to ensure that they're higher up in the search results. And so 404 Media, which is a tech blog, noticed that AI written versions of its stories or scoops have shown up on spam sites that are friendly to search engine optimization, even more so than news articles or print media articles that are, you know, researched and reported on by legitimate news sources. Okay, so.
Because they're designing it for the algorithm.
Right.
That's why it's showing up ahead of the actual article, who's written by a human being who wrote it for you, not for the algorithm.
Exactly. And think about what these outlets have to do and how much they have to spend in resources in order to break stories, to report on these stories. So the work that they do doesn't end up getting the revenue it deserves because their articles aren't popping up as the first results on Google search engine as a result of all this spam generated by AI. So Spin Rewriter, which is one of, okay, so there's two different AI generated content sites. One is known as Spin Rewriter and the other one is known as Byword. Spin Rewriter lets users create 1,000 slightly different versions of the same article with a single click and to automatically publish them to as many WordPress sites as you want using a paid plugin. It also offers a tool that lets users manage as many websites as they want from a single dashboard. And then there's also a company called Byword, gleefully advertises the SEO heist that stole 3.6 million total traffic from a competitor with this one weird trick, exporting the competitor's sitemap and creating AI generated versions of 1,800 of their articles. So that's what's been going on and it sucks for everyone involved. It sucks for actual journalists that are doing hard work because their work gets stolen and then the AI generated optimized articles end up at the top of the search engine or the search results, I should say. And then it also sucks for us because the AI generated versions obviously aren't written by real people and are pretty awful and leave out important details to the story that you might need to know.
Well, there's one person it doesn't suck for. And that's me.
Really?
Because AI has seemingly written a couple of articles about me. And I gotta be honest with you, I love them. Okay, so there's a thing called apparently Moneymaker Magazine. And they wrote an article about me, kind of. Let's show you who they wrote it about. That's the picture they used throughout the article. I don't know if the picture is also AI generated. Okay, or if it's just a rando guy they thought was me, but the AI put it all over the article. It wasn't just one time, three different times. Okay, and here's a quote from it. In retrospect, Cenk Uygur's career milestones paint a portrait of a man undaunted by dissension and metamorphosis.
What is that?
These pivotal markers of his career reflect not just a professional itinerary, but embody the undying pugnacity of an individual. Bingo, nailed it. Okay, there you go, AI, there you go. Hold on, Moneymaker's got more.
Oh my God.
Whether reinventing news media, confronting political Goliaths, or stirring up legislative waters, the saga of Cenk Uygur is a testament to how one voice can burgeon into a clarion call for progress, and the tremors he has sent through the spheres of media and politics are bound to resonate for years on end.
I just wish.
What am I, a mainstream politician? And that's a mainstream media writer?
Yeah. I just wish I was born in an earlier generation and I was gone before all of this. You know what I'm saying? Like I didn't hit, like my parents didn't hit the sweet spot. It's a problem.
It's a problem. Wait, hold on, I have more answers. TV Guide Time has also written an article about me and my family. They write, Cenk is viewed as quite possibly one of the most compelling observer across the US.
They nailed it, both grammatically and substantively.
If you think that's fun. Okay, one last one, guys, from TV Guide Time. This is what happens when AI writes things. They were talking about me and my wife. There were no reports that the couple had extreme battles as they got the majority of their conjugal data far from general society.
What? Oh my God.
They wrote about my daughter, Bliss Helena Uygur, because her name is Joy.
Oh my God, that's so
good. They mistranslated it to Bliss.
Bliss Helena?
Helena is her middle name.
Oh, Bliss Helena. I didn't know her middle name was Helena. That's a beautiful name.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, Bliss is a nice name too. It's just not what we named her. Okay, but now thanks to the wonders of AI, many people apparently think it is. So guys, it turns out you need humans. That's the good news out of all this.
I mean, for now at least.
Until AI redoes this video and says you don't need humans.
No, you need the real thing. Okay, you need the creme de la creme in the flesh, Anna Kasparian. Cenk, you can maybe do without, but me.
What do you mean? I'm burgeoning in things.
Different story, okay? Did you check to see if they wrote about me?
I did not, no, but I'm sure that the moneymaker reporters are all over it. Okay. By the way, maybe it was a real guy and he was meant to be nice.
No, that wasn't real. That wasn't. Someone that nice doesn't exist.
They do if you're a mainstream politician.
True.
Right. Okay, but not for us. That doesn't exist.
Thanks for watching the video, guys. We also love it if you hit the join button below, because that makes you a member, and members allow us to be independent, honest. We could be as progressive as we want, no corporate media influence, and that's all because of you guys. We love doing the show with our members. Hit the join button, become one of the Young Turks.